Kijk, ons is hier bij Tom Lundee as 'n bloedskenk. Stel jezelf net voor, die mense weet wie jy is.
Ek is Rina uit Alport.
Kijk, cool. Hoeveel keer het jy al bloed geskenk? Is het jou eerste keer? Stress jy?
Dit is vandaag mijn eerste keer en ja, ek stress baie.
Nee, maar het gaan alright, het gaan alright. Hoekom skenk jy bloed? Vertel ek jy vir die mense.
Eerstens om my school te ondersteun en tweedens, ek wil graag het verskil maak in lewens red.
So jy dink daarom jou bloed gaan veilig wees en hy gaan mense se lewens kan red?
Ek hoop so.
Okay, cool. Julle het ons sulke competities met PAS aan. Kyk, wie skenk die meeste bloed? Dink julle julle gaan wen? Wat dink jy gaan die uitkomste wees?
Ek dink sy hulle sê nie vir die dier bloed nie. Nee.
Okay, well, hello guys. My name is Humphrey Doe. I'm from Seshego, aka Sesh Town, and I'm 19 years old.
Okay, cool. So you're obviously a student, you're not a part of the whole team. You're donating blood. Why are you donating blood, and how many times have you donated blood before?
Well, as an individual, I think it's important to think for other people, you know, because you don't know in the upcoming couple of years if it's you that's going to need blood, you know. So you know what they say, sharing is caring.
Yeah. And how many times have you donated?
I think twice. Yeah, it's twice.
Okay, so cool. So you donate blood and you think you're going to save people's lives. Do you hope you save lives? Do you think they have used your blood before? What's happening there? What do you think?
As for the part where they have used my blood before, I'm not sure. But then my blood is going to come in use because they wouldn't take my blood for no reason. Obviously, it's useful to them, you know.
Cool. So you guys have this competition with PHS where you guys see who donates the most blood.
Yes.
What do you think is going to be the outcome? You guys going to win?
Obviously, I think last year we won because we did some shows, went there to do some dance, some guy even rapped, you know. So I think we're going to take it also this year.
Cool, thank you very much, bud. Yvonne,
ek is Johnny Durant, hier van die Bloedskenk af.
Hoekom is jy deel van die Bloedskenk span en hoe lank is jy al deel van die span?
Ek is omtrent so jaar en 'n half al deel van die span en ek doen dit maar net want het is lekker om die bloed te skenk en jy save baie lewens en dit is net, dit is fun.
Fun, okay, cool. So jy sê skenk jy self bloed?
Ja, ek het vandag my 7de keer al geskenk, ja.
Dus jy skenk daarom baie bloed, so jy dink jy het al baie lewens gesave daarom.
Ek glo hulle sê nie regtig vir jou of jy nou soos al niemand gered het nie, maar ek glo so, ek hoop so, althans.
Okay, cool, dankie baie man.
Dankie julle vir wat julle gekyk het, hoop julle skenk ook.
Okay, my name is Keith Zwane, I am a brand ambassador, I'm a donor recruiter basically. So the reason that I work here is because I've got to realize that in everything that I do, every day of my life, I save someone's life.
Okay, so you donate blood yourself?
Yes, I do.
How many times have you donated, do you know, or you can't remember?
I know, I've got only 22 donations.
Only 22, but that's a lot.
Yeah, it seems like a lot, but we've got people that have donated more than 300 times.
Yeah.
So it's sort of a lifetime for them.
Okay, and then why do you guys come to schools?
Okay, because we collect most of the blood from schools. And on top of that, that's where we start to educate these people about blood donation from a young age, so that even when they grow, we don't have to recruit them. They know the procedures and everything.
How often do you guys come to schools? Once a year or?
It's every quarter, so it's four times a year.